In order to show the real-time performance of our system, we have implemented a game-type interface. The user can control an avatar to fight with the computer-controlled avatar.